got lots and lots of retro computing. Some little homemade tabletop arcades, which are always tidy. That's some of the Sega world down there. We've got Nintendos and PlayStations, Xbox at the bottom. We've got Guitar Hero and Commodore 64, that's
fantastic. Hello!
Hello!
Oh, fringe discs! Dudes. NERG people, say hello. There you go. So, starting with pinballs, we've got Fishtails, not one that I brought. Back to the Future. South Park. Bills. Starship Troopers, which is a really nice game. Old Star Wars, sadly we didn't manage to, it's day 3, so we didn't manage to get the Sega here. Indy 500, which is a classic. Adam's Family, which is one of the top rated pinballs ever. What else have we got? Black Knight, which I've still not played. Black Knight's Pinbot, which is causing massive problems, it seems to be working quite happily now. Relatively. There's a Brighton Pinbot on the other side. We've got Alley, Atlantis. Star Trek, which I've still never managed to play, that's got the colour DMD mod, which looks really tidy. But let's see if we can get a feature. There we go, so that's the colour DMD. Looks beautiful, it's now available on a few machines. Still need to play Star Trek, never actually managed it. These are all the fun people doing cosplay, they're absolutely fab. Very friendly idea to have fun on a weekend. Here we are. We got done it. She's not Doctor Who, I keep reading it out. I've been the box away, I saw. Shadow I've not played at all, I like the look of that top play field. Bram Stoker's Dracula, because everyone loves Bram Stoker's Dracula. As far as I know, that one is working quite happily as well, so yeah, I need to have a go and see how the tackle looks. Backroads is a classic. Austin Peller is always fun. So these are the Dutch guys. They brought the Matrix down that they rebuilt and made themselves. So they're working on one of the Titan boards, Yodus. So we have a look at these. They're doing similar, they've rewritten the game, but that's not happy at the moment. We've got classic Wizard of Oz, everyone's been looking for Wizard of Oz. It's been really interesting, we got drive board after the first day, not entirely sure how people feel. A lot of people aren't quite... screens too much, I think that's the problem, you're kind of on the playfield, the screen's a bit too much. Playfield's beautiful though, you can play competently, it's a lot of fun. One of 400 in the world, Tron LE, the light ropes. Looks a lot nicer when it's dark, but that's been absolutely brilliant all weekend. love the Bram Stoker's Dracula because everyone loves Dracula. And I'm the main person who made it the weekend. We just had really bad luck with ours. Sorry, dude.
Mary Shelley's Frankenstein, Spider-Man Black. That's been really tasty.
The indie everyone seems to have been really enjoying this weekend, which I'm really happy about. That's the fish tails that came in the van with me. Where else? Jurassic Park. You want to see the multiple on the Stern Indies, that's just brilliant. Twilight Zone, I thought really surprised that it's been really steady all week and people seem to be enjoying it. Oh, it's got this UK skull poster, which I didn't set up. So there's buttons that people don't want to do. Right, hip hop. I think that's another Black Rose, but I'm not making it up. We've got a creature. Creature I've not played on either yet. Playfield is
Ned's looking.
Attack from Mars. There is a colour DMD screen available for those, although this one doesn't have it, sadly.
Still not played that. It's on my list. I need to play.
Street Fighter 2, a lot of the kids have been enjoying Thrasher on the Street Fighter 2, which is really cool to watch. Terminator 2 has been good, no fear. Rescue 9/11, right, so that's all.
Let's start with the,
let's start with the caps. Right, so. Is that Gallagher?
Yeah,
Gallagher. Matt Pons isn't working. Pick out the ones to sell. Nice working centipede suddenly. The Tron. Ah! The Tron that occasionally flips upside down. The Tron that flips upside down but is easily fixed. So what else have we got? That's our Marble Madness. That's been a trick, but it's not actually been a monster starting to go down. That's not the problem. Stargate. Fenders, nice. Point blank. That's been really popular, I've still not played that. I was upset there wasn't a time crisis, I was really happy. This is the first time Gauntlet's not been being played. Credit boxes. I didn't have time to rig up a reset button, so that ended up just getting power cycles. We've got the Indy 500 racer. That seems to be a lot of fun. Gauntlet 2, which another set of credit boxes are popular with. All of these, I believe, are James's. He's brought all of them down. It's been really good meeting and chatting with him this weekend. And there is the James, good man. There we go, someone having fun, thank you! Millipede, which is pretty exciting. Horribly low. Heckmania, that's... Hector.
Turtles cab.
We have another sit-down racing game. Oh, three. Turtles, it seems to be going down really well, everyone's loving that. The Jammer Cabs. Mr. Do, oh, classic Mr. Do, crikey, okay.
Not on the unicorns, though.
Proper racing games. Racing games will make you stamp to race. So, I apologise about the awful quality of this video. Hello! That kid got 30,000 on the fishtails earlier, which, sorry, 30 million rather, which I thought was quite good. So anyway, if you've actually sat through this, you're a better person than I am. Pinball.
This is NERG. It's been a really good weekend. I think everyone's had a lot of fun.